Okay guys, hi, what's up? Welcome back to the channel Flow Amazing. I hope you guys are doing absolutely amazing. Although it's been so long ki maine vlog nahi kiya because of very obvious reasons. I had very busy schedule. I had to run like from here and there after like in every single minute that I am awake, I'm running from here and there. Anywho, now the schedule is little bit set, although I'm not complaining at all. I have little bit more time for you guys so that I can vlog and share my life with you. So for now, I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do. Okay, so currently today is my little bit off day because I'm not feeling myself right now. In any other case, if you're worried about, let me tell you this guys very clearly, is it's not the virus, it's not my busy schedule, it's just only the monsoon that's been going on. It is very crazy. Jaisa mausam ka haal ho chuka hai these days in Nashik, it's very overwhelming if you're not staying home, which I was not. But today I'm taking a day off because I'm not well. I am a little bit feeling cold and fever at the same time. Although I'm taking so much utmost care. I have some errands to run through and I have a little very much important meeting with my own sister. So hell yeah, we gotta go and I'm gonna take you guys around with me today and show you how my day looks like. Anyway, let's go. Also, if you guys don't know Meera, it was my birthday on 13th of August, and thank you so much for whoever wished me. I had a lot of showering of wishes on the day on my Instagram, WhatsApp, personal phone calls, meetings. Thank you so much. And I'm gonna talk about it more a little bit later. Until then, stay tuned. Let's go. Hola you guys! After getting done with running daily errands and doing one meeting, I'm finally back home. It's almost evening time and I'm very excited to again tell you guys about my day. There is some footage, I guess I missed it. I promise I had it, but I missed it. Anyway, no issues. Not everybody else is as fearless as yours truly to come on the camera and get featured in my vlog. But anyway, hey, no pressure at all. I had very amazing meeting. Thank you so much for asking. Although, main ek baat kehna chahti hu. This is very crucial. It's like, let me find a place to sit down and we'll talk over maybe coffee. Let's get a coffee for ourselves. Hi guys, what's up? My comeback might look a little bit horrible lighting ki wajah se, but thoda sa adjust kar dena. All right. Okay, change of the scene. So, शुरुआत से शुरू करते हैं. All right. So I was talking about ki it was my birthday on 13th and every person who's very near and dear to me came and we celebrate and it was awesome. By the way, I turned 25 and it was horrible. The day before I turned 25 was horrible. I can't even mention it in words. But I got bunch of great gifts, like right from the favorite flavor of cake to the theme of the cake to the theme of my birthday, which is black and white because I love black and white colors. I got a dress with a black color, which was amazing. I shall put my photo in that there. Then I got this unicorn, which is so much cute, right? It's very much cute. I got out of nowhere, I have started liking cats, but I can't have one because I hate cats. So I got this robot cat for no good reason, just to tease me, and it has actual bell ringing. I mean, then I got this beautiful bunch of gifts. This box is full of gifts, alright. But efforts, guys. Efforts, too much efforts. I appreciate it. Thanks, Priya, for this. A unicorn purse. A letter from my... Hey, you see the efforts it takes? A letter from my Attu. Oh, tunic. I love clothes. Love for clothes is never ending. I got this painted stones. You are just shiny. Yes, I do. Very much significance of this in my life is 11-11, sure. And amazing one. Unicorn! One more time! That's paperweight. Then I got this album of photos of... I mean... Yeah, can't show you all the whole thing, but... Then I got this letter. Reads so much things, very personal. I love that. And this, I got this very beautiful dress as well as a gift, and it's amazing. I can't wait you guys to show it, but right now it's in dry cleaning mode, so I can't show you, but I can show one photo of mine there. And guess what, there's only one photo of me on that dress. So then I had like amazing fun. We went on a lunch date. We, six of us, we friend had a amazing day going on. It was so much fun. But there's this one thing I want to share it with you guys. It is very, very important, and you will get to know this with the course of time. So kaise hota tha pehle jab it used to be my birthday, like my 14th birthday, 15th birthday, 16th, 17th, 18th, jaise स्कूल से छूटे हैं हम लोग, लाइक जैसे ही जूनियर कॉलेजेस में वी स्टार्टेड गोइंग, वी हैड लाइक आई हैड डिफरेंट ग्रुप ऑफ फ्रेंड्स ऑन माय बर्थडे कमिंग ओवर और पार्टिंग. और आई डोंट रिमेंबर माय सिंगल बर्थडे फ्रॉम माय 16th बर्थडे दैट आई स्पेंट विद द सेम ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल. एंड इट्स बीन 2 years दैट आई हैव बीन सेलिब्रेटिंग माय बर्थडे विद, इट्स बीन लाइक 2-3 years दैट आई हैव बीन सेलिब्रेटिंग माय बर्थडे विद द सेम पीपल. एंड दैट is the point, my friend, when you realize that you are actually turning into an adult. So that's the point where you have created your inner circle, like your family, your closest friends, then the friends, then I don't know how, there are quite different sort of circles people might have, but this is the point where you get clarified with who your people are, who actually you can count on for, you know, for rest of your life. And this is one of the amazing thing of turning adult. Rather than that, okay, so you might be wondering ki why I got gifted, why I gifted, I am gifted with the toys and everything. But this is the reason why I gifted toys, because although I have this belief in me that I am becoming an adult, I wanna be child at heart, and so the child in my heart was gifted with the gifts, and you were to go do adult stuff. I'll be right back. Yes, this is the time when you know that you are an adult and you should have adult things to deal to, and it's one of the, I don't think so, one of the, that's the only thing is very happening about turning 25. Anyway guys, this is it for today's vlog. I'm very glad that I got another chance to connect with you guys, and I'm gonna try my 100% best to connect to you at least on weekly basis. I'm not sure if I can do daily vlogging or not, because having so much workload and everything, I'm not sure. Although this is for sure, we can meet once a week, and that's it for today. I shall see you in the next vlog. You know the deal. If you're like me, somebody who can vibe to all the good things and who are all about unicorns and rainbows, you should subscribe to the channel. If you have like seen the video till this point, you should totally like the video and share it with your friends if you like. And also do not forget to follow me on Instagram. It's @flomazing. I shall see you very soon. Until then, say hi to my dad. Until then, bye, take care, and be flomazing. आता तू आलीस रे. Say hi to my dad.